ANC, now will not say many things, but we want to thank you for coming out in your numbers to come and give your leadership support, because you know that leadership of the Youth League speak on behalf of young people of South Africa. The leadership of the Youth League and the Youth League itself, it is the only hope to the unemployed and young people who are suffering from poverty. And you know very well that the silencing of the Youth League is the silencing of the voice of the voiceless. The Youth League remains the only organization that speaks on behalf of the poor of the poorest. We are in a session now, and the DC is continuing. We know the ANC has always emerged victorious out of difficult situations, and we know that even after this hearing, the African National Congress will always be there.